is upside down.
You see, if you've ever been on the Metro Trains Melbourne network, you know that this is normal.
Why are the trucks going through the hall school? I don't think it's cool. They're supposed to go upside down the way.
Because fucking reasons.
Me when you're...
I literally just punched it and that happened.
Oh my god.